Now Eliab, his eldest brother, heard when he spoke to the men. And Eliab's anger was kindled against David, and he said,
"Why have you come down? And with whom have you left those few sheep in the wilderness? I know your presumption and the evil of your heart, for you have come down to see the battle."